You know, when I look at a folder, I think of a lot of things, but especially people who use these to help people, to build information, to put the perfect plan in place for them. And you know, Carl Zachariah, Christine Brown Murphy, Ben Urso, and Colleen Brackovic, they truly do this every day in the business of elder law. PittsburghElderLaw.com is where you can find out more about the law firm Zachariah Brown. They will return for a new year, and I'm happy to say that I will be back in the studio with them this Tuesday night from 7 p.m. until 8 p.m. We'll take your calls at 866-391-1020, Dollar Bank, Instant Access, KDKRadio.com, and you can text us on the right of the motor line, the best deal in town. You know, if we have aging loved ones, or yes, maybe we are headed in that direction, it's always important to make sure that you have a good elder law attorney. You know, different people need different kinds of support. Older people with health conditions and difficulties with daily activities have a variety of needs, like preparing meals, getting in and out of bed, getting dressed, going to the bathroom, or going to the grocery store, or the doctor's. All of these routine things that we take for granted, well, people need help, and that's exactly what they do. And that's why I'm always honored to be with them at KDK Radio in an hour that will educate, inform, and most importantly, help you with all of your elder law needs. Zachariah Brown, the team, Tuesday night at 7 on KDK Radio. I hope you'll join us.